The body of the brother of an Alabama doctor has been identified at the site of the Surfside, Florida condominium collapse that has claimed at least 97 people, police said. Miami-Dade police, in a message posted Friday on Twitter, confirmed that the body of Brad Cohen, 51, had been identified. Cohen's remains were recovered July 7. The Miami Herald also reported Friday night that Cohen's body had been identified. Cohen is the brother of Gary Cohen, a doctor practicing as a physiatrist at Tuscaloosa Veterans Administration Medical Center, who also died in the June 24 collapse of Champlain Towers South in Surfside, FLA. The body of Gary Cohen, who was visiting his brother when part of the building collapsed, was recovered July 8. Brad Cohen was an orthopedic surgeon whose condo was on the 11th floor of the building. His wife and daughter were staying at another location the night the condo collapsed, the Miami Herald reported. Brad Cohen's 12-year-old daughter, Elisheva, met with President Biden earlier this month when he visited the site of the building collapse. The recovery effort at the condo site is slowly winding down, with perhaps one more fatality still buried in the rubble. Work is now shifting toward determining what caused the oceanfront condo to come down. A judge is also considering what should be done with the building site. An outright property sale, government purchase for construction of a memorial, or a combination of both are among the suggestions. The Associated Press contribute to this report.